Hello? Hello? Why is it not capturing my game anymore? There it is. Apparently my Discord, not my Discord, my, I think my power went out for a second. Although at the same time, I'm not entirely sure what just happened, honestly. I have no clue. That was weird. That was so weird. Anyways. Wacky, wild. What a time. Anyways, stream should be back now. I don't know why everything fell apart for a moment there, but
the way through was ruined. Muffled by the fog, Ember was sure they heard a rumble. Could that have been a tremendous snow?
There is nothing this way.
Didn't mind getting muddy. The slide was such fun.
I mind getting muddy.
A sleeping pig. Trotters in the air. They looked happy. The plant looked like it could take a hand off, and it was in Ember's way. The fruit was giving off a sickly sweet smell. The plant looked like it could take a hand off, and it was in Ember's way.
Dun, 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 dun.
Ember found a lost message. The smell of hot broth and hearty stew wafts across the swamp. By the cook's pot, I meet another.
Bum, bum,
they are on their own path, but we promise to meet again.
Okay, now I can set this up so that...
The fog was so blinding, Ember was turned around.
Oh wait, I went the wrong way. Anyways, now I can set this up so that I just have to run straight through. Play this with a controller, because that might be easier. Okay, there we go. That's the button to dash. I don't know why I went that way. Can I catch you? Oh, wait. Can I? I want to catch you. How do I use? Controls guide. Horn. Inventory. Wait, I wonder if I bring the root back. Can the dragonfly eat it? Wait, no, I can't bring it back though. Bum, 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 bum. That was all that was that way. And I can't get down there.
Ember wasn't ready to face the birds again.
Okay. Oh.
Inside was a scrap of journal.
And another scrap of journal.
In the orchard, I meet the stranger from the cook's fire. A stranger no longer. Together, we fill their satchel. Food and memories for the road ahead.
Okay. Okay. Through the fog.
Sleeping pig. They looked happy. Ember chuckled. The dangerous plant was no match for a hungry piggy.
Aha! Figured it out.
A hideous odor filled the air.
Whee!
And suddenly, the reason was obvious. Inhaled a giant snort of air. Wait, what's that delicious smell? Ember shuffled nervously. Other embers fed me treats, but then stopped. You feed me now.
I don't think he wants to eat that.
As the pig chewed, a light grew in its belly. Surprising, a little sparky, but tingly in belly. But what I want is something more fruity. The pig would eat anything. Ember just needed to find more. The Wanderer's Diary.
Do, 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 do.
An ancient throne sits empty. No one remains to guide or protect, but we do not mind. My companion shelters with me now. We cannot help those left behind. And with each thing it ate, the light grew even brighter.
Fruity, fresh, but tastes a lot like mud. But what I want is something with more crunch. Perhaps if Ember could satisfy the pig, they might be more helpful.
Ember found the Wanderer's diary. We stop by the warmth of another campfire. The guardian spirit provokes us, asks what we hope to resolve. I do not understand the question. My companion is silent. The skull was disgusting. Perhaps the pig would like it.
I'm feeding the pig a skull of one of my fallen comrades. This is sad.
This was the last thing Ember could find to offer.
Crunchy, embery. Not much meat, bit too bony. But what I want is... The pig's stomach made an almighty sound.
Oh God.
Ember chuckled with relief at the large creature they had been so afraid of. The pig had vanished, but something moved beneath the surface. In a muddy pond, Ember thought the pig looked a lot less imposing. The pig shouted joyously. The water feels so good on the skin. Join me, morsel. The pig seemed happy, but Ember wasn't getting too close. Why do I consume whatever people put in front of me? I need some true nourishment, but there's none left here. But so much cooler in this muddy pond, I can finally think. Thank you, morsel.
Interesting.
Ember thought about the pig. Fed too cheerily, the stranger said.
Stuff, Galaxy.
You see little friend, do you? Who had the pig been before? Ember wondered. Remind me of one of those golem statues. Stood there, mouth open. I like you.
Okay. Oh, so what I need to do, I need to light the campfire so that I could... help the forlorn. You were hoping it'd be hectic? Well, it is Puzzle Game Thursday, so it's not really hectic. Also, my stream crashed because OBS crashed.
Another campfire lost in the wilderness. The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen." It looked long cold, but ready to be lit. This is the Hollow Marsh. Here hope was consumed before it could flourish. You must not lose hope, or you too will turn forlorn. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind. There are others lost. Find them, and I will guide them. The Forest King watches the doors. The campfire will light the way. Find those who are lost. Bring embers to the fire.
Bye-bye.
Travel wisely. Return if you have lost your way.
Okay. Oh, drop a chain. Okay. Let's see. Go down this way. Oh, I probably need to find four of them.
Through the mist, Ember could feel they were being watched.
Weird. You know, I had a lot of people earlier, and then my stream crashed. And now I don't know where everybody went. It is much sad. I do not know why you were hoping for hectic on Puzzle Thursday. Puzzle Game Thursdays are chill. We vibing. Wait. But how are you today, Galaxy? How's everybody doing today?
Stranger puzzled over their journey. Some Some steps felt effortless. Some steps seemed impossible. Again and again, they returned to the past. Twisted by, unseen.
I did it! I did the thing.
Gratefully, the stranger said, "Friend, thank you. We all help each other along the path."
What is down here?
Ember uncovered a journal entry. Snorty piggy, simple piggy, so easily teased with fruit. They are no help until they are fed. A few grow fat, wobbling on their trotters.
Did they call the pig's feet trotters? That's amazing.
The stranger said excitedly, "I've not heard a lanthorn play in a long time." Magical sound a lanthorn makes. Your whole body moves. Let me tell you, I plays a good lanthorn.
Good to know. How do I get up there though? Okay. Well. What do we have if we go this way?
The stranger had come so very far.
Hi, potatoes. Ah! Okay, anyways. Oh wait, I need to do that when I'm on it. There we go.
They felt the air beneath them, the distance ever widening. was such a long way down.
No. I am upset that OBS crashed and my stream restarted. But I'm not tired. I'm just existing. How are you today, potatoes? You know what I haven't done today? Potatoes, I hope you don't get offended that you reminded me of this.
A resolve.
After she talks, I'll talk about it.
Just a few more steps. It can't be much further.
So, anyways, guys, reminder about our monthly tip goal that's to help me with life expenses, because life is expensive. We are currently at $75 towards our first goal for the month. Every now and then I do something fun as a thank you.
It was a scrap of journal. Hands encircled around the evening fire, merry lanthorn tunes, singing out the promises of old. Will home be as we remember?
Anyways, so at $250 this month, I'll be doing a drinking stream. I know you guys love those. Yeah, I'll be doing a drinking stream. It'll be fun. There'll be incentives for you guys to help me get drunk. Wait, actually, I can probably get that one person that's out here. Yeah, fun stuff, fun stuff. Also, wasn't there a person out here? No, they were at the beginning of this. Also, your first $10 tip gets you a custom smoothie. Your first $50 gets your custom smoothie and your name in the community art piece I'm going to get at the end of the year. Yeah. Also, my commissions are open if you would like to commission me instead. And then also, if you can't tip or commission, but you'd still like to help out just a tiny bit more than watching, which is already really helpful, you can share my Twitch and my commission link, and that's a bit extra help there. All help is appreciated.
This forlorn was not the same as the others. The forlorn whispered softly.
Oh, okay.
I may never be. The future is, but mine is mine.
Okay.
Ember left the forlorn with their thoughts. The time wasn't right. Perhaps would never be.
Okay. So yeah, there we go. That's it. Self promo over. Help me to help you to help him. Because not everyone can afford to pay. Never mind. I'm not going to say what I was going to say. It's too soon. Sorrows. Sorrows and prayers. Okay, note to self. We don't need to leave the marsh. So, potatoes, how are you doing today? On this fine Thursday? Wrong direction. I keep thinking it's Friday. But it's not Friday. Right, I can't go up there. Anything over here? I'm missing a singular thingy. Nah, I went too far away.
Ember watched as the helpful piggy cleared the path. Ember found a scrap of journal. The lanthorn wards off ghosts and fear. It shapes the world as we wish it. I urge my companion to rest, but still they stare into the fire.
dun, 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 dun.
The stranger couldn't take on more. The time to grow had passed. They settled into the soft moss and waited. The stranger stretched their limbs. Perhaps it is not too late after all. Hidden inside was the Wanderer's journal. Our feet are weary, the hours long. There will be much to do when we arrive. I tell my companion of those waiting at home. They do not seem to know what to say. A stone golem frozen in the lake, a relic from a forgotten time. The pot had turned cold, the fire had died. Nothing the cook made felt good enough. Endlessly stirring the same tasteless pot. Couldn't focus, sleepwalking through the days. In the eye of the storm, a fragile flicker. They wanted to serve something perfect. The praise of others was hollow. The cook felt numb and hurt all at once.
It's a turtle! Hey, dude. What up?
The cook spoke softly. Oh, hello, little one. I didn't see you. I must have lost myself for a moment. It's supposed to be my new soup recipe. But it's not ready. It's not done. A wonderful smell wafted towards Ember. You look starving, poor thing. Have a little taste. But it's not right yet. It was the most beautiful thing Ember had ever tasted. I know. It's got no flavor, nothing special. Ember wished the cook would believe them. Oh, I'd forgotten how good it feels feeding folk. But it's not ready. There's no need to pretend just to make the cook stir their soup, looking at Ember, looking at the pot, stirring, thinking. Soon, maybe. Oh, I used to love this. Just want to be good at it. But it feels like I'm making the same things over and over. Nothing has flavor. I'm stuck. If you know what you want, I can try. But I really need some better ingredients. Something from the orchard could have worked, if it was still standing. Oh. The cook struggled to hold back their emotions. Pigs have gotten in me orchard. Planted every sapling I did. All me hard work ruined. Take the key and have a look yourself. I can't bear
to. Thank you, Seal. Guys, it's time for Mango to take her meds. Can we get her drugs in the chat, please? Thank you guys for the jokes in the chat.
See if anything is left, but I promise you, there won't be.
Also, hi, Aqua. What's the point of this? Well, that was upsetting.
stranger was afraid. They couldn't see what lay ahead. Ember saw their own fear reflected in the stranger. The darkness hungered for them all.
Bum, 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 bum.
Little Ember spoke hesitantly. How do you continue, never knowing if we'll reach the end?
Dun dun dun. Well, how do we continue? Yes. By continuing. You just do it. Where are we at now? Oh, hey, we're back here. How do I get down there? Oh, there's a chain, that's all. I'm still missing one of the frogs, too. I don't know where it is. Oh. Maybe that does something? Yeah, it does. There we go.
Inside was a secret diary entry. The satchel is almost bare, our supplies exhausted. The taste of a good meal is not easily forgotten, but it slipped my mind to thank the cook.
Um,
The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen." The path ahead, know that if you return, you will always be welcome. Warm yourself, little one. Time is to be saved.
Oh, there's my other frog statue. Come here. I need you. And they told me my back is all messed up. Oh my god. Ow. How's everybody doing today? Me, I'm doing fantastic. Thanks for asking. Even though nobody asked.
The stranger knew they had to move on. The path behind was forever closed. They knew they had no choice, and yet they hesitated.
What does this do for me? Oh, I gotta try and get one up there. Thank you.
They tried so hard to see it all. To leave now seemed unbearable.
You're non-existent. Damn. I guess I'm just imagining things again.
The stranger stared past Ember. I'm almost ready. Let me sit a little longer. I will catch up. I promise.
Okay. Where did that spider web come from? I already broke through it. Great, I think I'm missing one person. But the question is, where are they? I'm missing a journal thing in here. I know there was something somewhere that I, like, couldn't figure out how to get to it. Like, what's down here? What's the point of this? Is there something I can move some? Oh, probably that.
A lost message was inside. Our music crafts our path, bridging over any we pass. My companion's hand clutches mine. We dart like fireflies through the swamp.
Nice. Okay, we're missing one in here.
Ember found a secret note from the Wanderer. A memory lapse at the edge of my dreams. A time before the water, someone I wished to stay for. We must hurry home.
Oh wait, I know. Duh. What am I supposed to do with you, buddy? Okay, so it has to be around here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this dude. I don't know. Ow. Oh, it probably has to do with this thing.
Ember found a lost message. To see hope fade in those you care for. The harder I squeeze, the quicker it slips away.
Okay, now where is the orchard? Oh, yay, seal. Congrats. You missed stream dying at some point. But besides that, you haven't really missed much. Oh, you're gonna get your hair cut? Nice. I think I'm gonna finish this area and then be done with stream for the day. Because my back hurts.
The orchard gate was locked and needed a key. Ember placed the key in the lock and slowly began to turn it.
Oh my god, Seal, that's adorable. Nah. Damn it, that did not work.
The cook was right. The pigs had destroyed everything. Pig devoured the fruit with careless abandon.
Mm-hmm.
frog seemed nervous, but also relieved to see Ember. They told Ember that the birds had let all the pigs into the orchard, and that the pigs had eaten everything, all whilst the birds watched and laughed. Except one precious thing the frog had managed to keep safe. The frog offered the lotus seeds to Ember. They pleaded for Ember to take the lotus seeds to their old friend, the cook. As the frog knew how important good ingredients were in hard times.
Oh my god. Existing is extremely uncomfortable now for absolutely no reason.
The stranger closed their eyes and let the fog overwhelm them. Soft, gentle fog, it held them like a vice. The mist could not be pushed, would not be fanned away.
Goodness.
The stranger spoke. The fog didn't choose me, it just was. I hope it never closes on you, friend.
Pom pom pom. Oh? Yeah? I want a lot of things sealed, but I can't have them. Maybe. Okay, drive safe.
Inside was a scrap of journal. Less and less grows here. I dare not go in the caves alone. The spiders whisper, their cobwebs glitter. I am not sure I am ready. The stranger couldn't face themselves. They'd never meant any harm. Just hurt to be outshone.
Okay, Mango, you can figure this out.
Easier just to turn aside. The stranger searched Ember's face. Is there hope for me, do you think? Will I make it?
Oh, that's just a skull. I'm missing something.
The Wanderer's Diary. Frogs play at the feet of fallen statues. Simple, splashy, happy little hoppers. They seem content in the home they've made.
Arson? What about arson?
Ember found the Wanderer's Diary. The earth resists my wishes. The lanthorn will not answer when I blow. I must be rid of it. I hide the wretched instrument deep in a riddle.
Thank you.
back so soon? It takes a long time to grow a tree. Some of the leaves are poisonous, so that's something. I can't believe... Where did you... I've never cooked with lotus seeds before. Ember felt happy seeing the cook suddenly so full of purpose. What a lovely surprise! What a lovely surprise! Please try some. It's not much, but there's plenty to go around. Help yourself. Be well, little one. And do remember me if you are ever hungry.
Ow.
The pig was joyous. What is this, morsel? My insides feel as refreshed as my outsides. I did not dream such food was possible. We will plant a garden of treats. We will grow and eat like piggy kings. Compliments to the chef. Ghost said, "You have done all you can, little one. Your journey lies ahead. You have done well to get this far, little one. I will clear the path ahead for you." You have seen another watching over you. They know the secrets of this place. Seek them out.
Okay, on that note, we're gonna go ahead and quit game. Because I'm tired and starting to get in pain, and I think I've been streaming for at least 4 hours. Which is what we normally go to. Let me find somebody to raid. Kind of tempted to just end stream because I'm getting like headache and stuff, but from lack of foods. Let's see. Bah, bah, bah. Sorry guys, it's gonna take me a minute. Well, I'm making up my mind. I know who we're gonna raid, because I don't think I've ever gotten a chance to raid them. So, we are going to raid... Gonna raid my friend Hero. Well, I haven't gotten to speak to them in forever, but we're gonna raid them. Remember, this is your raid message if you aren't subbed. This is your raid message if you are subbed. I will not be streaming tomorrow because I'll be working, but you should join the Discord. If you're not already a part of it, because we do movie nights. On Saturdays normally, and I also announce pretty much everything in my Discord first. Yeah. So I'm in a lot of pain and I'm really hungry, so I'm gonna go. But I hope everybody has a good rest of their day, and I'll see you guys on Sunday. Yeah. Okay, bye-bye.